Hello friends, I'm again back with the new topic, hygrometer. Hygrometer is a device which is used to determine relative humidity of air. Relative humidity of air means the extent to which the air is saturated with moisture. A typical example of which is dry bulb and wet bulb hygrometer. Essentially, it consists of two thermometers mounted side by side on a suitable frame. The thermometer has a dry bulb and it indicates the actual temperature of the surrounding air. The other thermometer has its bulb covered with a moist cloth which dips into a small bottle filled with water. Constant evaporation of the moisture takes place from the wet bulb, thereby cooling it and bringing down its temperature. Constant evaporation of moisture. When the air is relatively dry, that is, it has low relative humidity, there is a large difference between the reading of the dry bulb and the wet bulbs. But when the air is nearly saturated, two readings hardly have any differences. A hygrometer convenient to carry underground is whirling hygrometer, which consists of a two thermometers on a frame and bulb of one which is covered with a wet cloth. When the frame along the thermometer is whirled at 200 rotations per minute for about a minute, the reading of the dry bulb and the wet bulbs enable the operator to calculate the relative humidity of the air.